Tonight is Horde night, so I don't want to hang around here too much. So I think I'm going to check these spikes, and then I'm going to head out somewhere. Might go visit the city. I'm a friggin' zombie thing. No way I'm going out that way. That broke the spike. Oh well. Spend the day in town. Zombies want to show up, they can destroy the town, not my base. Don't worry, kiddo, you're gonna enjoy tonight. And I'll probably end up dead. Just so everyone's clear on this. Play with one light, so if I die, that's it, it's over. I don't like continuing on this one. I like seeing how far I can get before I die. So at any given time, it could be the last episode. I'll probably start another season of series of it, but one life to live. The only way that I'll break that rule, one life to live, like. But I had times where I fell to the ground and it pretty much killed me instantly. I also play with loot respawn off, so it don't make no difference what I destroy. It's never gonna have loot in it again. Yes, wins. Would you have that many people in the bowl? We're going to look in there. I have to dump some stuff. Like so. Need to clear this out. Whoa, how'd you do get up here? Hello. Come on, Courtney. Whoa, hello. gonna take me a day to clean this stuff out.
But hey, it's okay.
At least wipe that shit off your boots before you come into my shop. All right, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store.
Well, that's going to be it for this one. I guess I can go back and loot a little bit more. But, for now, I'll catch you guys later. Have a good one.